What's up, you guys, and welcome back to the channel. I'm finally back. Lex, this is in the middle of a film.
You motherfucker. You need to leave.
That's her. I'm gonna put you on the fucking YouTube. Now, I wasn't sure what type of video I should start off with after my 2-year hiatus. Just want to give you a little recap. Over the 2 years, your boy got married. Shout out to my beautiful wife, Alexa. I'm still rocking the Rolex Submariner, now discontinued, the 114060. And I do have other watches that I didn't film yet that I have in my collection, but I did add some new pieces, so I wasn't sure if I should do a new watch review. I did get a new fountain pen. I wasn't sure if I should start off with that. I also got into sneakers heavily. Shout out to my boy Mike. So if you guys want to see any of those videos, please comment down below what you want to see next. I might be doing a sneaker review next as well, but I couldn't think of a better way to start off today's video with another product for your boys. All right, so in today's review, we're reviewing the product from Manscaped. This is the Crop Preserver, the ball deodorant. So I know what a lot of you might be thinking right now. Vin, you did 2 ball powder videos. This is not a ball powder. No, it's not. It's actually a cream that you rub together and you rub down there on your boys. All right, guys, so let's jump into why I love this product. Number one, there's no more mess. No more ball powder going on the bathroom floor, not looking like you're hanging out with Tony Montana anymore, and no one's walking out with ball powder on their feet. Not that that's a bad thing, because it's gonna keep their feet fresh all day. Number two, it smells fantastic. It has this nice masculine cologne smell to it. Trust me, when you buy the product, you're gonna love the smell, and hopefully so is your significant other. Number three, it's easy to reapply and to just throw in your toiletry bag. It's easy to just go into a bathroom and just reapply quick if you need to, if you need to spruce up the boys. And number four, which is very important, it goes on clear. So no more looking down on your boys and they look like a powdered donut from using the ball powder. This goes on clear. Now, one of the only downsides to using the Crop Preserver is that it does go on wet because it is a lotion. You do need to wait a little while for it to dry. I know that might turn off a lot of you guys out there because you liked how the ball powder just goes on and you're automatically dry after that. You just walk on, put your underwear on, and you're good to go. But this, you do need to maybe walk around a little bit, do a few laps around your room, maybe stand in front of a fan, let all those the air go in between the boys. It feels great, by the way. I did try this before multiple times. So you just need to let it dry before you're putting on your underwear. And hopefully you're putting on Tommy John's. And no, I'm not sponsored by Tommy John's. I am not sponsored by Manscaped. That will be one of my goals this one of these days, is to get sponsored. That would be fantastic. Fantastic. So other than that, it has active pH control and it's anti-chafing. So what I do, I usually put it all over the boys, you know, go to town. I also do put it on the gooch and I do put it on my upper thigh because I have big legs and that's where most of my friction is caused, is between my legs. So I do put it on my upper thighs. It is sulfate and paraben free and it's gentle on the skin. Now, I will show you guys the consistency and I don't know, I'm gonna be wasting this, but you guys better enjoy this. Okay, so it does look like that. I hope you guys could see that clearly. Could you guys see that? Now you guys know the next step. You're gonna rub this together and you're gonna go to town on, you guessed it, the boys. You could find this on manscaped.com, this product, and another product that I actually got sent for free with one of my purchases, because I do purchase the products, is this crop mop. And I'm not gonna lie, I have not tried this out yet until this morning. I put on the Crop Preserver and then I just took the wipe out and I wiped up the boys, and I gotta tell you, so far so good. This is the perfect item to bring with you on a vacation. You just throw it in your toiletry bag. All right, so I'm gonna wrap up the video there. If you guys have any questions, comments, or concerns, please comment down below and I will get back to your questions. Please like and subscribe to the channel. And I just wanted to thank you guys again. I know I have 388 subscribers and I'm very appreciative of that. Let's get to 1,000 hopefully, and hopefully I'll just keep on turning out the videos and be more motivated to keep on pumping out content. So stay tuned, and let's hope your boy's back soon. Peace.